Another way, guys. Another why. Man, is this guy like, wait. Yeah, it's why. Another Chinese name. Bro, what is up with the Japanese names in the US? Is it, are they taking over? Like, how come every game there's at least one or two with Chinese or Japanese names? And they're usually very good, right? Are they closed like the Japanese servers and they're moving here? Or why the hell is Ezreal AFK? I don't know. But let's see. We are facing Y-mid. Going for the same build as I did last game. Again, the Korean build pretty much. Now, people will be like, that's the normal build. Yes, it is the normal build. And in my opinion, it's the best build. But I've been playing a different build. And what? I did not bounce. Just looking at some Korean Mauser games. You know, they play these rune sets. So I will too. You know, Koreans, in my opinion, are the best. They use the best at the game. My fucking Jesus. Holy shit, this minion thing doesn't work. Oh, not so nice. Whatever, man. What is up with everyone playing Hawaii? Is he strong? Like, wallah, I know. I can't even see that I'm gonna miss it. Even before people say, you don't have AP. Oh, like execute is depending on AP. Nah, this shit is just bullshit, man. Get me the fuck out of this game. No fucking shot, my guy. Like, I've been missing so many minions. What the hell do you mean? Look at this. Like, what is... This is what I mean with people being so bad at the game. Like, this is Diamond. My guy is trying to freeze with one minion. Like, what are we doing here, Shyvana? What are we doing here? Ooh. Using some spells. Cool. Uh-oh. Good job, Shyvana. Let's just shove this in, guys, and reset. I've been missing too many cannons. Like, it's so weird, man. 18 HP? It sounds fucking low, though. 18? Opa. Opa. We got the same farm, I guess. Jeez. Nah, but how? How do I still miss these minions? I'm coming in hot. Oh.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Never
fought. That's me, baby. Let's go. The Korean roaming pattern, guys, it's working. Hoppala! I can't tank more. But I did tank good enough. Actually, poggers. Good job. Hey, my team surviving? That's good enough for me, man. Like, for me to win a game, I don't really need anything else but my team not dying. That's it. Now we kind of forcing, you know? We are kind of forcing. Let's place our standard typical word right there. Nice. Allah. Bouncy. Wow. That's a decent chunk, no? Honey.
An enemy has been slain.
Nah, family. Like, no, man. How am I missing cannons with E and execute? Oh. Now, low-key enemy team is tilted. Good job, Kindred, for coming up there. It was looking very grim. Who would have thought? A junker having brain. Would be something you would see in my game. Eh? But to be honest, we're not doing bad ourselves. We did a good roam now, twice, hey. To be honest, watching these Koreans has just inspired me to roam more. I don't think I did, I think I've been playing too much like, for my lane, like pressuring and then just trying to stay here and queue in. So that's a good thing, we kinda, you know, try to learn and get better from. Oh, that would be big problems. Low key. I didn't even get that one? Nah, no shot, guys. Careful, my boy. Where is Y, by the way, in these fights? I'm gonna greet you guys. I know I should recall, but she dies, and hopefully I can get a plating. Because Kai'Sa is probably incoming. Oh! I can't really stay with low HP and risk like just trying to get her on the turret because I'm worth shut down. It's not worth it. But yeah, that was a little bit risky play. Chasing here, but we survived. Bad. Got a flash at least. Got a Q on her. She's low key tilted. And when I say low key, I mean high key. She's gonna make a tilt room, guys. She's gonna walk into everything. Told ya. Allah. Didn't I tell you guys? She's gonna be tilted as hell. Now I'm pressing R, guys. I don't care. I'm insta pressing R. I don't care about my E, W. I don't care. I'm just R. Because she's dead. I'm just playing no brain. Not locked in no cap. Insta pressing R. I don't care. Like, you know, no void links. Just press R. Just go for it. Eh? What are we doing? My Gamel is dying. So, okay. 405. I'm up 10 CS, but I'm just one level above. Okay. Sounds fair, I suppose. She's playing well. She does have R, so it's gonna be a little bit tricky. Oh. Careful, guys. There might be an alien invasion. See ya. Maybe. You don't mess with me, boy! Good job. Wow. I am kind of confused. Don't tell me I'm not solo carrying, as I am literally everywhere. Top, bot, mid, doesn't matter. I'm just there. I'm just playing super aggressive, I don't care. Like, if you notice one thing, Koreans, they take every fight. Doesn't matter, they just take it. They just take the worst fights, the good, you know, they don't give a shit. Level 3 Mouse are roaming, like, I've seen the craziest shit on these Korean games, man. I'm done trying to poke people down on the turret, I'm roaming. Oh, Shyvana. No. Without question. I flash him. Like, all right. Oh. I got that slow on him. Oh, I got that. Oh, baby. Sugoi. Nah, but these guys, nah, like, what is going on? How is this a diamond 2 each game? Ah, why is he gonna defend this? Relax, baby. Huh? Okay. Oh. All right, not bad. I have TP. Yeah, we should not go mid, we should just go big. Do you guys think I can 1 versus 1 is Nessus? It was kinda scary, no? I have TP, she should be rotating. Semi-trolling, but it's okay. I don't think Nessus has TP either, I hope. Or maybe she can cancel him, or kill him. Watch how close this fight is, guys. 1-3 Nasus against a 6-1-8. Gamel. Isn't it crazy? She actually lost that. With healing. With healing, by the way. Man, I did not see them. Sorry, I was watching a Twitch stream. I would say FF, but I don't want to be disrespectful. الله Let's just go Crypt Bloom, guys. Since we don't go Sorks, it's always good to just go that penetration item, you know, to get that percentage. Usually, I think like Shyvana should have pretty decent MR. Not the AD carry, 41, but like the melee champions. Guys, thank you for watching. Hey, to be honest, I'm kind of surprised and impressed by this playstyle. 20 minutes, we were almost 4 items. I'm just playing crazy, like I don't care, guys. These Koreans, they really inspire me to play super aggro. They go for every fight, they use roam level 3. I don't care. I'm there, guys. I'm just saving my bot lane from anything. Thank you for watching. See you on the next one, eh? Peace.